Hello, I'm Barbara
Renault Gonzalez. Today is Monday, it's August the 19th, and I'm here in Valshava at an immigration center, along with my brother Roberto, who teaches here, and he teaches English. We are going to meet the students for a discussion about immigration, what it is, and how to tell their stories about immigration to help change the world that we live in. My brother teaches English here, and I'm happy to join him in creating this discourse, this group presentation to learn about each other. What, speaking of, what you see behind me is art from Vietnamese students, Vietnamese children who come to the immigration center here, and hopefully, as we progress in this discussion, some of the participants will be willing to share their stories with you in America about what it is to be here in Poland, how they got here, what stories they have to tell, and what lessons learned about immigration. So thank you for joining.